Hey there, people. Well, I went scrapping with all you guys last night. Found a couple little pieces. Fucking heaviest clothes dryer I've ever picked up. That thing weighs a ton. Old school. Okay, well, let's go get Shelly and see if she wants to come scrapping with us. While we're sitting here at the old lady's work.
Okay, hang on a second.
Oh my God. Come give me a kiss, I gotta go.
Oh, you gotta go? Okay, bye.
Okay, she's not coming, bye.
She's not coming, bye. Bye.
Well, Shelly's not coming with us. She decided she wants to walk home. It's a beautiful day, not a cloud in the sky. But we're going scrapping. Well, we don't need any gas, so I don't have to stop at my Beaver. If it wasn't so busy, I'd stop and see who's working, but next time. Zoom in on Beaver Bird here. Beautiful. Making me thirsty. Well, we're at the scrapyard. Gonna dump this shit off. But anyway, let's go dump this shit. Wasn't too bad at all. 34.20 for those two, three little pieces. Right on. Okay, let's go get some more. What the hell am I looking at here? Aw, fucking couches. A nice one too. Awesome day. Check out that fucking load. Awesome shit, man. At least it's nice out. Well, maybe I'll come back out and fuck around with the trike. I gotta change the light bulb. I bought a light bulb for the headlight. Like, usually I don't like any mail because it's usually bills, but I'm anxiously awaiting something from Timothy Stein. Spring's in the air. She's in heat. Hey, baby. You're in heat? Yeah? It's my baby. He's a good girl. It's time to change that light bulb. Check this out. Like, I smashed it so many fucking times that it's pretty much a duct tape housing now. It's all duct taped. Okay, let's change the bulb. Of course, I don't have the right tool for the job. Just can't find my 10 millimeter. But anyway, good old fucking pliers will do the trick. Alright, we got that out. Just gotta unlatch these clips now. Like that. And the other one on the other side. There we go. Yeah, this thing has the original bulb from 1985 in it. So I've never had to change it. There we go. I'm not sure what to do, but we'll rip her apart and see what happens. I see how it's done. Where the fuck are you? Just gotta unclip it from here. And out she comes. There you go. This is all new to me. Never had to change this fucking thing after all these years. Pretty fucking insane. Honda makes good shit, and I got the wrong light bulb for it. Guaranteed wrong light bulb, I think. We'll see. Let's check out the new light bulb and see what happens. Okay. To me, it looked different when I looked at it. No, yeah, it's much different. It should still work. It's got the same plugins. Oh yeah, that'll work. Just maybe it's a better bulb, I don't know. Okay, let's throw that in and see what happens. It won't work. Too big. Fucking Rural Distributing. Cocksuckers. Seriously. Well, so much for that idea. I guess we'll pack it back up and return it. Oh, fucking, how hard is it to look up a fucking number, you know what I mean? Like, Jesus Christ. But anyway, I gotta go back to Rural Distributing on Friday to, I'm buying a fucking GoPro camera. That should be pretty sweet. Oh well. Let's go in and have some beers. Look, we got a little bastard on my thing. Better not fucking put holes in that bastard, you bastard. Fucking bastard. JJ's buddy. That's the one that I think he lives in there. Look at the shit I gotta clean up, eh? Wow. Oh, spring is here. That's kick ass.
What the fuck's up with YouTube copy infringing me there on that fucking last video of Black Friday plan? I'm their cameraman. I got full permission to fucking tape whatever the fuck I want from them. Like, what the fuck, YouTube? Seriously. Anyway, I might have to pull that video off, I guess. Anyway, well, that's the kind of day it's been. Later, people. No, I can't let you go on a bad note like that. Tomorrow we're going romping. Oh, yeah. Getting a brand new camera tomorrow. I'll show you what that's all about, man. Anyway, people, later. Love yous all.